Lafayette Parish, a fire is under investigation at the home of Trayford Pellerin's family. Pellerin was shot and killed by Lafayette police over the summer. The home is a total loss, but family members say they found Pellerin's obituary intact. No one was injured.
We walk over to the laundry room and it was full of smoke. And he told me, he said, "Mama, run, get out the house." We grabbed the dog, we ran out the house. Soon as we stepped out on the lawn, the garage roof just burst into flames.